baby to know.
Right, hopefully we're seeing the little nightmare screen. We're gonna resume, pick up right where we left off yesterday. Which was a good place to leave off, because if I remember correctly, it was pretty scary. But I like the kind of scariness so far in the game. High stress. A little scary. Not absolutely terrifying. Alright, time to get up. And run from this madman. Climb up the bookshelf again. Yo, I'm pretty sure we were way past this. I think I got a bad save here, man. I'm gonna have to go through some hard stuff again, I think. But at least I know how to do this part. Oh, there's my boy. Yeah, dude. Like, I've been through this whole thing next time with the monkey on the rafters in, like, the library thing. But I never found the handle for that thing, if there is one. I guess he heard that. Oh, he got me too. This time I tried a little experiment, see if I could go around. You can't. You gotta climb up those books. I really don't like where it starts me here. Even that's better. Why didn't it just start me from there? So last time I tried to throw that monkey to try to distract him, man, but I don't know if that was the right thing to do, because that just seemed to upset him a lot, and he still almost found me. He didn't like throw him off the scent. I don't even think he knew there was a scent before I did that. I kind of meant to hit the bookshelf there. One second. Grabbed me off of here last time, didn't he? No, I got over here. Now I remember. I grabbed this. I remember, and then he got me. I got to turn on the TV to get his attention so he opens the door. Oh, don't know if he's gonna turn that TV off or not. Around we go. Oh, maybe I spun around in a circle. That's how I died last night. I maybe didn't do what I needed to do up there, huh? Not supposed to be cool. Close enough. Alright, close one. Oh, now I gotta pull it. I guess it didn't hurt that I pushed it a little bit too far then, huh? Uh-oh. I'm too short. I have an idea. That was good enough. 1 second. I will be right back. Do not go anywhere. Kick back off here in just 1 second. Thank you for your patience. Perfect. Sorry about that. Please forgive me. New streamer problems. Moving right along. More little nightmares. Man, look how cool that is. Just look at that. Love how the camera moves in and out like that. And that kind of like sea action of the camera makes it look like a little bit like you're on a boat, or else the world just going a little funny like it does at times. one of that guy's horns. No, 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 no. No way! Oh man, you gotta do better than that, huh? Wow. Alright. So we know he's gonna grab me here, dude. Wow. You gotta think fast. Can we pull that thing? Doesn't seem like you're gonna pull it anywhere. I'm gonna fail at this a lot of times because I have no clue where to go or what to do. Oh, you know what? I should just take this death to look around a bit. Can I push that out of the way to close the door or something? I mean, just full throttle yeet right at him. See what happens. No, that ain't a good idea. Ah, I have an idea. Oh, he got me with his other hand. He's too clever. Yeah, he can just reach over with that hand again. Do I have to run past his arm back the other way? Please no. Alright, I'm gonna do it. That's the only way I can see. I thought the door was gonna eventually close, but now I'm not so sure, dude. I don't see any way out. Unless I can hide in the laundry bin or something. No, see, you can't go back out. Oh man. What to do, guys? What to do? I can't go anywhere. Something to do with the pattern. I think I gotta get rid of the case. The only answer I see. No. Man, this is crazy. This is crazy, fam. Oh, that was stupid. Alright, gotta be something obvious. Not obvious, there's gotta be something, man, I'm not saying. I already tried climbing up on, like, the far side of this thing. And that didn't work. I'm assuming I'm not just, like, stuck because I didn't get or grab something, right? They wouldn't do that to me. They wouldn't play me like that, would they? I can restart from checkpoint. of what I would get, though, that would help me right here, right? I mean, what could you possibly get? Out of all the devices that we've seen so far in this game, like, what am I gonna throw a monkey at him? I gotta get up to that door. It doesn't appear that I can push. The obvious answer would be to push that thing towards it, but I can't seem to do that. Every time I try to grab it, it wants to jump up on it. I keep trying to like grab it something right there, but it's just not working. That doesn't work. See, no pushing. There's no pushing. There's nothing for it. I'm gonna try to restart from checkpoint, maybe? I'll feel stupid if there's something in here that I'm just not seeing. I'll feel stupid anyway, so it doesn't really matter. I can't hide down in there. Oh no, so okay, well at least that answers the question that it's not something we missed. It's just something I'm missing here. Settings real quick, see if I'm missing something in the key bindings. I can jump, I can throw, I can I can try to burn his hands. That can't work, right? Right? Nope. That's a very bad idea. Well, people, what is going on here? This is absolutely the most ridiculous thing. This has to be a meme. I mean, I cannot be the only person this has happened to. Like, there's a box in the top right. There's a box in the lower right. You want to be able to move that box. But every time you do, you just try to climb it. And it's too big. I mean, I've never been able to move anything that big in this game yet anyway, so. You gotta get him to, like, I think you gotta, like, trick him or something. Because you can't Anybody? Anybody? Is that a button up front? Like on the left, but inside the door? Maybe that's a button, but I can't hit it anyway. There's nothing in here to throw. I didn't bring anything with me. Gives attention. It's over, man.
Game over, man.
But that was kind of... Did y'all see that? I pulled a piece out. Pulled a piece out, which is better than nothing, which is about what I've gotten so far. No, pull, pull, stupid. I don't think that piece means anything. I think the piece is a lie. It's a trap. But that is the only thing I've been able to get happen in this stupid room. Oh, wrecked. I gotta go get another one now, right? Oh, this is easy, dude. Like, how obvious can you be? That was actually really hard. I don't remember how I did that, like, what the pattern was now. So I'm pretty sure I'm screwed. Do not freaking grab me, punk. Freaking do it! No! No! No, 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 no! Oh. Oh, easy. So simple. It's like, come on, child's play. Get real. For real. I mean, for real. Alright. The layer achievement unlocked. It's dark in here. That's because it's a loading screen. Can't you tell? Alright. Glad we figured that out. So cool. Okay. Banana bag. Check. I tried to grab on it. I failed. Oh, dude, I could have jumped on that fallen banana bag, though. Sure. For a little ride here. Oh, look at that. He's like a big old chef. I'm probably gonna see him later. Alright, I'm in the banana bag pile. Oh, I'm getting hungry again. Want me some of them bananas. Oh, thanks, man. I'm glad the music's working for you. Appreciate you stopping by. I'm testing out some new stuff with the music on using the Amazon extension. So I'm not really sure how it's gonna work, so let me know. Dude, I don't wanna step in that mousetrap. Oh my gosh, I kinda do wanna step in that mousetrap. It's not set, it shouldn't hurt. Oh, whew. Ooh, you should get an achievement for that. Oh wait, I forgot I'm hungry. I've never like died or had anything bad happen because of it, but it's really upsetting. Good man, great. I hope you got a good system to kind of listen through, whether it's earphones or I have a big subwoofer under my desk. So I hope that's working for you. Oh, you know, I've been using my PTT. Have you guys been able to hear me? I'm gonna disable the PTT. Oh, don't, no. Stay with me. This is why you, oh, dude, I'm gonna eat that rat. Hold up, come here, rat. You got some cheese for me or something? I'm just gonna eat you, dude, while you're still, come here, homie. Yeah, that is disgusting. I knew it could only mean one thing. That is truly gross. Hmm. Alright. So can y'all hear me? Am I coming through the mic when I don't use the PTT? Or does it look like I'm talking to myself? Awesome, man. Thank you. Thank you for the feedback, guys. I guess I disabled my PTT at some point. All right. Oh, do I gotta push that over? Do you think I can push that thing over and like walk on it? Oh, hey, Cyberman. Thanks for stopping by, dude. It was really good. Short, but the weather was nice. Not too bad traffic, you know. Got to go out and stretch for a little bit. It's pretty good. Oh, thanks, Jenny Cat. Appreciate that. Cyber X-Bar, have you guys played this game before? Oh, I have a Ducati Super Sport S. It's like a 2017? Got it just last December, so I haven't ridden it that much with COVID and everything like that, you know, and the weather being cold. But my first trip, I traded in my old Ducati Monster, and I rode it all the way from Austin to Dallas, that Super Sport, so I got pretty acquainted with it on the way, and it was cold, man. It was a cold ride. Yeah. Thanks, Jenny Cat. Yeah, 2017. Sarah, do you ride a bike? Oh, I'll eat the rat, but I ain't gonna eat a carrot. All right. Cool. Yeah, man, I really like it so far. I'm trying to get down to where I can fit in my race leathers again. I haven't been in them in a couple of years, and get it out on the track and really see what that thing can do, man. Hopefully sometime this summer. Nothing like being out in Texas in July in full leathers, man. That's how you know you're alive. Like every single weekend somebody gets heat stroke or heat exhaustion. Every single week. And once it happened to me. Oh, no. No, no, no. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep, just don't turn around. Don't. Man, I bet there's a lot of snow and stuff you gotta deal with a lot of times of the year up in Vermont. Run. Don't hide in the oven. That's a bad idea. Come on, you can outrun this chip. Oh, come on. Don't put me in the pot. Do not put... Oh, rip. Hide. I like it. Pro tips. All right. Hide. All right. Oh my gosh. No, no, no. Don't go into the table. Go into the table. Go into the table. Yeah, take that. I can't hide in the oven, though. Do I hide under there? Oh, I can go through here. Hold up. Shortcut. Shortcuts. Oh, I follow that guy? No, that was stupid. I should probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, I gotta find a place to hide right now. I'm going back down. I'll find it. Don't worry. This is a terrible place to hide. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna hide under that white thing right there. I don't know what you call it. Don't put me in the fish. What the hell is wrong with that guy? Oh, he put me in like the head of the shrimp. What does he call that meal? Stuffed like a fish head? It's what's for dinner. Alright, go. Dude, sick slide, bruh. That was like Apex style. I'm gonna follow this little guy in the pointy hat. Dude, go, man, go. I couldn't figure out where to go, so for right now, I'm going to go over here. Because somebody has to... Oh, I need to find that key, huh? Nuh-uh. Oh, hide in the dead fish? I thought, like, maybe he would come unlock the door, but it's so low, like, I think I got to find the key. See, he wasn't chasing me. He was just getting some salt for his fish head. Yeah, dude, that guy is messed up. Dude, he's got to go somewhere else. There's only so much seasoning he can put on a fish head. It's still going to taste like fish head, bro. Trust me. All right, put the fish head down. Put the fish head down. That's not going to work. He's going to give me a knee. Where is he going? Open the door. Unlock the door. Alright, chat. Where the hell is his key? Alright, maybe he'll be distracted with his fish head. I'm gonna try to go around him, okay? We're gonna go look for a key. Run. Hide under here. Go! Up. The W key, fool, the W key. Well, I don't think I can get back up those stairs, so if the key's up there, I'm pretty much done for. Oh, yeah, I can get back up. Alright, he's gotta be in here. Oh man, where the hell is his key? Well, I've successfully achieved absolutely nothing. Do I use the carrot as a key? That's it. Now it all makes perfect sense. The carrot is the key. Just like in real life. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. This is my nightmares. Well, it is called Little Nightmares, but I'm starting to suspect that. I mean, none of these nightmares are little. I think the nightmare is you. No, I'm just kidding. I have no idea. Alright, dude. I'm serious about trying this with this carrot. Because I don't have any better ideas, so. Oh, dude. I gotta open that oven. I gotta open that oven and check out what's going on in there. Hold up. Drop the carrot for now. I can close it. No, no, no. That's unwise. I mean, like, it can't be in the oven. I couldn't get the key without an oven mitt. A very tiny one. Right? Alright, get your carrot. Get your carrot. Dude, if this works and this carrot opens this door, I am unfollowing. It's not really in the dead fish. You were messing with me, right? He's fine. He's fine. All right, boys. Oh, I can check up there. I can climb up that thing. If this carrot doesn't work. I think... Alright, boys. The carrot did not work. It's official. We're going to try something less stupid. There we go. Salty. Yeah, exactly. I think I would have been more salty if the carrot did work, to be honest. That would have made me a little salty. Alright, here we go. Yeah, but I bet for like the 4 weeks you can ride in Vermont, I bet it's real pretty up there if you get out in the country. Of course, I gotta go around the freaking... Who puts their key up here? Dude, I kind of dropped that on his head. Probably wouldn't do anything, huh? He's kind of a big boy. You know, I'm concentrating when I got my tongue out like that. That's what old people do when they're trying to concentrate. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that, man. I rode yesterday, and I was on a farm-to-market road, is what we call them here, FM roads, and I rode it forever, and the road just kept getting progressively worse and worse the farther out of town I got, until eventually I had to turn around before I lost the front wheel on some pretty sketchy gravel, caliche, I don't know what you call it, but it was pretty sketchy. There's a theme with toilets and toilet paper in here. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe she has to go to the bathroom and that's why she's dreaming it. Or he, I don't know. But I'm gonna take this just in case there's a pandemic. I'm gonna keep it right here for safety. Don't you dare roll down. Oh, all right. There's no way that this actually just opened that door. Nothing's that easy. I take it back. It was actually that easy. Let's go investigate what's over here. Did y'all hear that? Did y'all hear a door open? Bro, be quiet. Do I have Outward? Yeah, man, I play the hell out of it, but I play it on, Xbox, which nobody play. Like, some people play it on PlayStation, some on PC. I don't know if anybody plays it on Xbox, but Jenny Cat plays it too. She can tell you what happened. There's the key. If you don't visit your hometown in a long time. That was ignorant. Pick up the key. Now hide. 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 Go. PS4 and PC. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I think I'm the only person in the crew who plays it on Xbox. If it goes on sale, I'll buy it on PC for sure, though. The guy is so wide, I couldn't tell that that's what he was doing. I couldn't tell what he was up to. Well, now I'm confused if I'm supposed to go through that door. Or if I'm supposed to... Oh, that's the way out, because I can't go back. So I've got to get the key. I'm going to open this door first. Maybe it'll stay open, so it'll save me a step when I come back. I don't think it had anything to do with the toilet paper at all. I'm starting to suspect that that roll of toilet paper does not actually play into the storyline at all. Oh! Hold on, I want to see that. Because I do have a Epic Launcher installed. Alright, don't stop there. You gotta keep going full. Just... Alright, he's big, but he ain't that big. He needs to be able to outrun him. Okay, what did he say? Vendable... Vendable Warlords. Yeah, exactly, exactly. Got it on Epic for $7 or $6. $15.99 Epic dollar offers a $10. Is that deal still going on? If that's still going on, I might check it out, dude. Because I was starting a hardcore character, but it's not that far along. I just finished Vendival. A mage. It's still fresh. Oh, nice, man. Pro tip. Thank you. I might check it out. I'll probably still play with my Xbox controller. Do you play with a controller or a keyboard? I can't imagine playing with a keyboard. Alright, dude, there's gotta be a hiding place better than under the bed. Or maybe I just need to just hide under the bed for a second and then bolt. Man, get up there. Get up. There's even... Is that a picture of a toilet on the... What is with this game in toilets, man? It's so dark, I can't actually see where the key went. Thank you for turning on the light. Holy cow, dude. Now I have no idea where he is. Did he just leave? He's gonna be right in front of me. I'm never gonna see him. Well, let's go for it. Oh my gosh, it's an elevator. I guess it kind of makes sense. Mostly controller. And GTA is free. I haven't played any of those games. Way. Okay, so he's back in the kitchen now. I guess he had a little nap. You know, he's probably doing the Justin Wilson thing where he drank a little too much of the cooking wine, a little too much of the sherry. Had to sleep it off for a little bit. It happens. It happens. Chefery is a lonely, lonely job. Very monotonous. Cut the fish head, salt the fish head. Cut the fish head, salt the fish head. Run. Run now. Run now. Yeah, I finally paired my Xbox controller up to my PC to play Rocket League. I started over a completely new account. Pretty well, but I have to keep pairing it and unpairing it to play on Xbox and then on PC, Xbox and then on PC. That's how they get you, just to buy another Xbox controller. All right. We're in the, this is the meat sauna. Oh, I think it's supposed to be cold in here, not hot. This is the meat cold sauna. Perhaps you've heard of them. They're originally made famous in Norway. And, the fad just spread throughout Scandinavia and, Western Europe. Okay, if anybody's played this game, please tell me what to do with these people, because all, these little dolls, because all I do is just that, and I don't know what it does. Some black smoke comes out, and I'm like, pretty sure that's not what you're supposed to do with those things. I don't know what you're supposed to do with them. Can't play PC Outward till Sunday. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, wait, why? You can't buy it till Sunday? Or you just can't play it. What is happening? Oh, there's another little door here. Well, first let's go up here and see if there's anything up here too. Never know. Yo, do y'all think I can make that? No, but that's really gross. I'm glad we saw that. Come on, ham. Yeah. Roll the ham. Roll the ham. Oh, okay. Well, that didn't work. PC issues getting resolved, yeah. I'm always having PC issues. That's because I build my own. And I'm very lazy. No! Ow. Like, my camera, I bought a new camera I'm going to start using for streaming, maybe tomorrow. And, the video capture card I got for it, like, it only worked in a front USB port. I plugged into a rear one and it wouldn't work. And in trying to fix it, my computer somehow crashed entirely. Oh, you got a Mac? Yeah. Oh, do you run it in a Parallels or something like that? Or there's not a Mac Outward client, is there? Oh, yeah, you run Windows. Dude, I run them both. I'm a Windows fan, Mac fan. I run Linux. I'm pretty agnostic. I don't love Windows. I run Windows. But I know less about Windows than any other OS. I'm pretty sure you're not just supposed to stop after the second hook and just stay there. There's got to be something else here. Are you supposed to bonk into it or something, maybe? I don't know. Yeet! Why would they have two hooks you can swing from? You think you gotta swing the other way? Do normal song requests? No, Nightbot is no longer with us. Not tonight. To try the Amazon stuff. Oh, you're on boot camp. Okay. Yeah, but if you put what you want, I can queue it up for you. Dude, do you think I'm supposed to swing this way? Kind of ox, but maybe I can do it. Nah. Swing to the shelf and go to the other hook. Oh. That shelf on the wall? Ouch. Oh, hold on. Wait. Hold on. Is that hook just in front of the other hook? Is that all it is? Maybe I need to swing this way? Dadnabbit. Alright, Jenica, I'll throw that song on in just a second. No, first you gotta help me figure this out. When you figure this out, I'll play your song. That's the rules. Rules. Alright, this is about annoying. Wouldn't it be funny if these things had nothing to do with it? Alright, that time I ran right into it. You don't think I can land on that, I got an idea. What if... Wait, stay with me, fam. About to be some big brain plays going on up in here. Oh, jump! Come on! Come on now! No. Oh, we need one more ham. That is the secret. You can't do anything in this world with two hams. You want to make things happen? You need three hams. It's a tough world out there. All right, I've put all the hams in one place. That's got to be good for something, right? No? Nope. Oh, did you see that sick move? That was like some parkour. That was dope, man. That's like gold medal gymnast. Here we go. Yeet! Three hams was just not enough. I thought you could maybe, well, it's obvious what I thought. I was wrong. It's equally obvious at this point. I thought it wasn't about the hooks, it was about the ham. Maybe if you had enough ham, those doors would just give open and then you can get to the next room, right? I mean, that makes sense, right? There's not another ham in the next room, is there? Because, I mean, I will totally get the hell out of that ham, too. Oh! Do you think I can grab onto that? Or is that a pipe dream? Can't get back in here, right? There's nowhere else to go, right? I can't eat, throw the ham, they're too heavy. I'm gonna try that jump one more time, though, like promising. Huh. I'm gonna try this one more time. Nah, can't grab onto it. All right. What else we got? Any other bright ideas? Like, I don't see anything up there that would help us, even if I could get up there. I'm guessing that's all that was back here was this little save point thing or whatever the heck that is. Can I go back? Maybe there was something down here I had to do first, like pull that lever so all the hams come down. I think I did it in the right order, actually. Here we go. Spit on my palms. Turn the right way. Into the grinder you go, boys. I mean, I think that was fairly obvious, right, everyone? I mean... Oh, that is... That's pleasant, isn't it? Isn't that nice? Pinch it off. You're done. Kind of addictive now. Three hams, you only get three Oh, no, no, no. I'm gonna have to swing on the sausage, if you know what I mean. Old sausage swinging pesto. That's what they used to call me. Whew! First try. Y'all, everybody saw that. First try. Get a clip. Record it. Speed run. All right. I just got a new RPG cyber. I'm going to start streaming as soon as I'm done with this one. I don't remember the name of it. But I think it's like it came out in 2018. But it's like a turn-based, party-based dealy. Look pretty cool. Okay. Yeah. This guy's not as creepy as the long arm guy who was like didn't have any eyes at all. Man, that guy. Alright, does he have the key on him? He's gonna find me, isn't he? He found some cheese. That looks pretty good. Is that what you're looking for, buddy? He's like me, he's got a short attention span. Something real important, he's like, food. I could sneak behind him, but I don't know where I would go without a damn key. Oh, I guess I can go the same way he went, right? So I bet I'm still gonna have to find that key. Great jump. There's nowhere I can go. What a trap. Luckily his arms aren't as long as the other guy's. I might be okay. But he might just reach in here and pull me out. I don't know. At least there's not a pot in the immediate vicinity he can just chuck me in, or a fish head. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? No! No. 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 Alright, so I'm gonna try to go around his back instead of right in front of his face and see if I have any more success. Oh, the key is right next to him. I gotta distract him somehow, huh? I bet if I take his, move his cheese, he'll get upset. Oh, he senses a disturbance in the forest. Press that button and start that grinder thing, whatever. I don't even want to know what it is. And that's going to distract him so I can run in and grab the key. That's the plan. Get the key, run. Button, key, run, go. That is disgusting. That is so gross, dude. Go, go, you fool. Run, you fool. All right, phase one complete. Phase two complete. Phase three. Stand by. Oh god, I gotta go in here, right? That was almost a fail. Now which way? Oh, it's right here. Run, run. Open the door, run, 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 run. Well, there's only one place he could be hiding. Hi, you fool. What if I'm in the pizza oven? That's not a pizza oven. Oh, this is straight out of Star Wars. I've seen this part. 3PO. Where could he be? Wow, first try. I'm just gonna put the playlist back on. Alright, I added that one to the playlist. Whoa, is that the same thing? Hello. Y'all, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm bugged. Okay. What just happened? Oh, we'll just say that that's, we meant to do that. Oh my gosh, that was so weird. Now he's washing dishes. Back. Look at that soap bubble. That's a genius. Wow, that looks cool. Do you think I go through the door in the back? There is a door there. Oh, there's more than one of them. I suppose I should have known that. I always thought it was the same guy. If it is, he is very talented. Much respect. You can get around for a big fella. Why can't I climb up there? leave a blood trail from the broken glass. God, that guy. Poor girl. Oh yeah, and Cyber, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate that. Forgot to mention that to you when you first came in. Ever so slowly going back. That didn't work. Hiding under there worked, but then I have no idea what to do next, so. Oh, I forgot, I can't get up there, right? I think you probably have to go all the way to the other room and jump on the meat hook somehow. Climb, it'll take you up over the door. That's where I'm going with. Come here, chubby. You big lovely you. You big misunderstood lovely lady. Perhaps you could assist me by just placing me on the meat hook directly above your head? I would appreciate that. This is not gonna work. I've made this mistake before. Yeah. They're gonna fight over me. Thank you for the follow. Player Chip, appreciate that, man. Thanks a lot. Glad to have you here. Let me know if you played this before, if you got any good tips, because you'll find out very quickly. I don't know what I'm doing. No. Did I get away? I mean, I meant to do that. Nothing to see here, folks. Move along. Smoke them if you got them. All right. Focus and don't stress. That is true for almost any situation, and not really my strong suit, but I will try it. I'm gonna try to go around this way. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. So I just activated the lever and I'm gonna try to make it over. I gotta get that way. Vertical. Up. So I'm hoping there's a place to climb, but it's really hard to see where these lovely ladies are, so I don't know really where to hide. that makes sense. You're good, bro. You're good, you're good. You're good. You're good. See, there's the meat hook. Do you see it in the top? Do you see it in the top right? Thanks, man. Thanks for your chip. All right, one more time. See, it kind of stinks when they make you go back because you wish you had spent more time kind of paying attention to what it was like. But when in reality, you were just too busy running. Nothing to see here, buddy. It's just your imagination, man. It's just, you're crazy. You're crazy. Here we go. Alright, we're going to hiding place El Numero Uno. I do at least like that the heartbeat kind of sound knows that even if you can't see them, you know that they see you. So that's a good, at least a good hint. Oh, I forgot you can kind of look too. That might help, huh? So maybe I should try to go, like, back to that back table? Because the direct route has not been working for me, to be honest. I'm gonna go. Well, I'm gonna wait a second, and then I'm gonna go. Well, now would be a good time if you're gonna try it, right? I've been afraid to go into this table because it's too close to him, but it's really the only spot to hide. Alright, there's the meat hook track. Thinking maybe just climbing on the dishes? I really don't know. Uh-oh. No, no, no! Get out of the table! That's probably not good enough, is it? Yeah! Close, close. That was closer. We almost got it. We almost got it. Here we go. This time, I can feel it. This is gonna be it. I know they can reach under the table, but got lucky there. Here we go, here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, I liked the sneak a peek. And then we're gonna go under that center table again. I think we were good there. Just gotta wait till they're done, whatever it is they're doing right now. Exchanging a little scuttlebutt. Really, the only problem was the angle. I thought I was under the table and I wasn't because I was hidden behind. See how it kind of stops you? That was really the only problem. So I'm going to hide under here real quick. But then I'm going to try to jump up on here and see if I can climb up those dishes. It looks too tall to climb though, but I don't know. See what I mean? Anybody else see another way up? Oh, maybe that bookshelf. the shelf back here. Do the meat hooks go that far? Here we go. Here we go. Oh, the meat hook shoot. So close I can taste it. Jump. No, not like that. Oh, not like that. Please, not like that. Meat hook to freedom. I'm not letting go. I ain't letting go. Nope. 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 No. Meat hook to freedom. Oh man, that's the next name of my next metal song. Oh my god, oh my god, are you kidding? I was still so stunned over the last... you just don't get a breather in this game, do you? What? Rude! Bro! That is not cool. Oh my gosh, that is not cool. Don't stress. Don't stress. Just focus. Woo! First try. Here we go. Wow, that's cool. Man, that is super cool. It's beautiful. I'm probably gonna accidentally run right off of this because of the angle though. I just can't get used to it. Oh. Oh no, 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 not like that. Just grab that. There we go. That is one dodgy ladder. I was on a boat the whole time, I told you. Yeet. Well, rip. You know what? I'm good with that. Let's just end it there. Let's just... Game over. It is impossible to tell these angles, man. Like... You're not supposed to climb down. You're not supposed to climb under the water. I thought I was going to go on some kind of nautical journey, but that is not to be. That is amazing, man. That is amazing. Thank you. I'm back. Being a... Oh, what? The only reason she's creepy is because of all the dolls that I've broken that look just like her. I feel like she might be... hold that against me somehow. Yeah, this ain't my first rodeo. Ah, the smorgasbord. The feast! Pardon me, excuse me. You're enjoying your ham. Your raw steak nestled against your ham. Ooh, okay. Sorry, a little distracted. Yikes. Oh my god! Run! Scheiße, run! 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 Oh, I must be delicious, dude. That's the only explanation for this kind of behavior. Whatever it is, I'm better than whatever they're eating. I think we can safely say. Okay, there's only one way out of here. This took on a decidedly Japanese feel, did it not? No! No! No, you weren't so- don't eat me. Don't eat me, lady! She's kissing me. Oh, she thinks I'm her baby. I don't want to have to go through all that again. Because I don't know what to do at the end of it all. That risk running through it works. I do like the animation, but I don't like knowing that at the end of this, I'm gonna jump onto a stack of dishes and still not make it to the damn light switch or light fixture. I didn't know if there was anything to jump for, but I thought it was better safe than sorry. Better to jump. And there's some hungry people up in here, man. Y'all must not eating for a while. Because that food don't even look that good. She's hugging him. Hug him again. Yeah. One more hug. Hugs. Alright. Why does she have a lighter? I have no idea. This is just a dead end and I really do have to go back out there, right? Is he gonna follow me? Is he my little buddy now? Got a little buddy. Can you help me with stuff? Like picking up this board, maybe? I'm not responsible for your safety. I can't even take care of myself. I think if I ran, I could maybe make it. Maybe there's something at the other end of that table, I don't know. In fact, can't climb up there, so you do. Yeah, see how you can jump onto that box? And make it back out the left. I think you have to kind of run the gauntlet there. That'd be fun. That'll actually be kind of fun. Almost. Think of that knife hadn't gotten in my way, I might have made it. Oh, aye, man. They don't have to show that part. Don't stress. Focus. And don't stress. Oh my god, Jesse, no! I'm so close! Oh. Oh, folks, we're so close. Wouldn't it be funny if I could just climb up those sausages and I'd do all this for nothing? It's like for a really tall person, all the other ones are for shorties. No, if I had jumped off. I'd be shopping for a new monitor. And a new mouse. Because I'm going to throw my monitor right through my mouse. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. I should clip that. That is. Ooh, back on the horse. Here we go. Oh, the broken glass. Brug. He actually chewed. That had to be the right way, dude. I'm gonna get through this at least one or two more times before I figure out what to do at the end. I thought you just climb up that trellis right there, but I didn't make that jump, and I jumped as hard as I could. I jumped with meaning and purpose, trust me. Perfect. Alright, I mean, it just looks. Maybe I have to wait till the ship's pointed down or something? I mean, I don't know. Is that how physics actually works? Thank you. officially made it off that dang table. What's next, folks? Stuff's in the background, I can't really go. I shouldn't at least worry about getting back there. And I'd be wrong, wouldn't I? Look, fellas, calm yourselves. Yeet! You get one chance, exactly one chance. I didn't even hit it, I was gonna swing it once or twice and get the feel of it. No. No, you are not. You guys are like nightmare eaters. Ah, does that guy have no legs? Was it just me? Do none of them have legs? Is that why they're all, I just now noticed that none of these, they don't actually have legs. Jump to the other side again? Run back this way? Maybe he gets stuck with his big self in that. This little. Oh, yeah, that's what he'll get stuck right here. That's the plan. Activate. Come on. Come on! Not that fast. Not so fast. Not that fast! Get wrecked. I didn't know they could turn around. I'll be honest with you. I thought he was gonna be stuck. Right. Oh, there's another one of those dolls. Okay, okay. Try using the backboard, huh? Doesn't have to be a swish. bunch of junk, man. Are you kidding me? You're joking now. Alright. Forget it. You know what? Forget it. Just get a little tip in. Come on. Help me out. Oh, you're through the looking glass now, Alice. Go. Light 'em up. See y'all later, Kabuki killers. Oh, this is like out of Castle Crashers right here. I just got smooshed to death. That is new. Here we go. Breathe. Hydrate. Focus. Share. Eat the sausage, not the person. No, I knew it. No. I don't like this game anymore. Hey, might as well go ahead and eat the sausage too. Rip. Now I don't even want her to survive, or him. You're a punk. I hope you get eaten, punk. Good. Got a button I need to hit that I can't reach because I'm only little. Maybe this can hit it, throw, or reach it. Hit, throw, reach, hit. I think that showed promise. We're probably getting pretty close to the end, it feels like it at least. I usually am planning to start taking the next two nights off. When is it? Monday? I plan to start taking Tuesdays and Wednesdays off from streaming, but I want to do a good 30-day stretch before that, so I'll still be streaming tomorrow. If you are still watching and you're around, we'd love to see you back tomorrow. Just hit that follow button, and you'll get an alert when I'm on. And hopefully we'll finish this thing up tomorrow.